for getting me up here, even though it is the end of the show.
Well, you know, this is something I love to do. And yeah, I was off at 5, but you can tell how much I enjoy this.
Well, thank you. All right, this next one I'm going to do for you guys. It is called Free to Roam, and it is about nothing more than chasing your dreams. And occasionally, although vacations to Key West to play music are fabulous, occasionally it's nice to just go back to your home in the hills or the mountains and find your peace. So that's about what this song is about, that right there.
That's it at the Lighthouse Court. I want to thank Kelly McGuire for having us there again. That was his 10th year, 10th anniversary of his show, our 6th time there, and every time I really enjoy it. We're going to head on over now to the Sunset Tiki Bar, which was supposed to be a catamaran cruise. Unfortunately, it was too windy that day, so we kind of moved everything there. They were nice enough to allow us to have our musicians play there. Charlie Imes and Christopher Dale were there. Sam Rainwater played. And we just had a great time, and then we were back again the next day for our Beachfront Radio Close Out of the Media of the Minds show. So we're going to do a couple weeks of that, so come on over with me to Sunset Tiki Bar. Let's have a great time. See you later. Keep on trop rocking.
still love you. As long as it's clear and miles from here, all I'm not about is so you want more.
Let's clean my head, now I make less bread. Lost my senses of pity. The way I see it, the good it'll do. But I've been feeling the sun and the sand, the breeze and the trees. It's a special way of feeling. When the clouds roll in, dark in a day, it's coming out of the sea. But I'll stay there and I won't care just to be where it is.